दिस इज क्वेश्चन 56 ऑफ सिविल इंजीनियरिंग जनरल एप्टीट्यूड सेक्शन ऑफ गेट 2011. इफ लॉग पी इक्वल टू 1 बाय 2 लॉग क्यू इज इक्वल टू 1 बाय 3 लॉग आर, देन विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग ऑप्शंस इज ट्रू. सो देर आर फोर रिलेशंस आर गिवन इन द फोर ऑप्शंस. वी नीड टू सेलेक्ट द करेक्ट रिलेशन बेस्ड ऑन दिस इक्वेशन गिवन इन द क्वेश्चन. सो इन द क्वेश्चन इट इज गिवन लॉग पी इक्वल टू 1 बाय 2 लॉग क्यू इक्वल टू 1 बाय 3 लॉग आर. सो वी मे राइट दिस इक्वेशन एज log p is equal to 1 by 2 log q. So it can be written as log q to the power 1 by 2 is equal to 1 by 3 log r. So it can be written as log r to the power 1 by 3. So from here we can write p is equal to q to the power 1 by 2 is equal to r to the power 1 by 3. So from here we can write or we can establish three relations among all these terms. So we can write p square equal to q, p equal to q to the power 1 by 2. So from here we can write p square equal to 2, relation 1. From here q and r, so q to the power 3 equal to r to the power 2, this is relation 2. And relation between p and r is p to the power 3 equal to r. So this is equation 3. Now if we check the options, so in option a it is given p square equal to q to the power 3 r to the power 2. So q to the power 3 equal to in terms of p we can see equation 1. So q to the power 3 equal to p to the power 6 p to the power 6 and r square equal to here p to the power 6 p to the power 6. So if we multiply this both the terms q to the power 3 into r to the power 2, we will get p to the power 12, but in the options it is given p to the power 2. So this relation is not correct. Now option B, q square equal to p into r. So here p equal to here from this, so p is equal to q to the power 1 by 2 and r equal to q to the power 3 by 2 q to the power 3 by 2. So if we multiply this equation p into r, then we will get q to the power 1 by 2 plus 3 by 2. So 1 by 2 plus 3 by 2, which means q to the power 4 by 2, which means q to the power 2. So we got p into r equal to q square. So this relation is correct. So we may say that relation given in option B is correct. However, check the option C and D also. So option C equal to q square equal to r q into p. So here r q is equal to we can write r q equal to, this is 3 by 2 into 3, so q is equal to 3 by 2 into 3, that is 3 by 2 into 3, so q to the power 9 by 2. Now p is equal to, relation between p and q, p is equal to q to the power 1 by 2, p to q to the power 1 by 2. So if we multiply this r q into p, we will get q to the power 9 by 2 plus 1 by 2, that is 9 by 2 plus 1 by 2, which means 10 by 2, which means q to the power 5, but it is given q to the power 2. So this relation is also incorrect. Now check the option D, r is equal to p square into q square. So check p square is equal to, relationship between p and r, so p square equal to r to the power 2 by 3, and q square equal to 2 by 3 into 2, q square equal to r to the power 2/3 into 2, which is r to the power 4/3. Now, just multiplying this p square into q square, p square into q square, we will get r to the power 2/3 plus 4/3. So, which is r equal to 4 plus 2, that is 6/3. So, 6/3 is 2r square. So, we got p square into q square equal to r square, but it is given here r only. So, this relation is also incorrect. So, among these four relations, the relation given in option B is correct only. So, option B is the correct answer for this question. Thank you.